Going on, guys. It is I don't know why I said it there. I know my intro. Well, let me start over. What's going on, guys? It is I. You already know who I am. You don't need me to tell you every time I record a video. Anyway, we're going after the pyramid ship today, so let's go. Also, I think this is the last mission in the Shadowkeep DLC, so after this, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I have no idea. All right, anyway, let's go.
Lies ahead of us.
Oh, and
Mankind had destroyed so
I
many
got the
lives
Dreambane armor
long
on.
ago.
So,
Getting inside
I
is
also added
paramount. We
a
must
shader
find
on it.
something,
It's called something
anything to help
teal.
us prepare for their violent
I
return.
forget
You'll
what it's
have to
called,
keep
but
your wits about you. We do not know what tricks they may play within.
well, we may not know, but we shall try. The problem I have with wearing a can I change out of my Dreambane armor? I should be able to. Wait, no, I'm gonna need. Okay, I'm gonna keep it on until I get to into the ship because I'm gonna need all the I'm gonna need all the power I can. All my light and all the power and shit that I can get because as soon as I get in there, whoo, it's kind of a pain. You know, no, I'll keep it on. I'll keep it on. I'm gonna keep it on. Okay. Ooh. I'm not always good with the throwing knives, but.
It's happening again. Like it's reaching inside me.
It's okay, Ghost, just calm down. I like to hear this part. I'm turning up my headset. There we go.
The pyramid is waiting.
It's waiting in total, not total darkness, but it, you know, it's almost total darkness. If you're wondering what that noise is, I kind of figured it out. I've kind of figured out that that every time that thing beeps after a kill or two, I'm just getting one of those. I'm getting a Markov chain, chain up or whatever the fuck it's called. It's where I get my stuff back faster, and I really should start checking my umbral engrams more. And of course. All right. Let's get in there.
It beckons us to come closer.
Oh, that's what we're gonna do. We have to find out what the hell is this thing is, so we gotta go closer, right? Oh.
Violence, beauty, truth. These things await inside. There's no turning back now.
There was no turning back when we came in the cave. Oh, we're in.
Welcome. We've been waiting.
Oh. And who are you? Okay, ooh. That I know that's not a pair of eyes, but those always freak me out.
close now. Just a little further.
Okay, mysterious voice coming out of my ghost. And there's Gaul. Okay. Hi, Gaul. What's up, pal? Oh. Yo, what's up, Gaul? Oh, shit. Oh, titties. Oh, shit. Why are you making me go through this again? Well, I'm just gonna murder you quickly and that'll be it. It's not right. You're not gonna switch. I'm just gonna do this. Oh, you son of a fucking bitch. Well, the traveler's gone. Oh, I thought that was Gaul. I was like, oh shit. So you made me waste my damn super for nothing? Yeah, fucking asshole. Don't worry. As soon as I can, I'm gonna fucking murder you. Oh, you bitch. I love it when you fucking dodge. I'm up here, idiot. You can't kill me from down. You can't stomp my ass from down there. And he's immune. You have gone super again. It's not cool, you get supers all the time. Gaul the dick. I stabbed your bitch ass. Where you going? Where you going? Come back. Are you seriously gonna change your damn your class? Really? Oh.
The Red War saw so many lives lost. Saw the light taken away so easily. In light, there is only weakness.
I mean, you're sort of right, because we humans feel a lot safer in the light than in the dark. Because we can't see what is beyond our vision. It's just so dark, we don't know. And here is you. And I think I gotta fucking go on. Yo, what's up, fucking bitch? I just killed you. Why do you have such little health? What the hell? You have little health. Okay. Don't worry, don't worry. You'll die too. Okay, you go ahead and take my grenade while I take this bitch to school. I had fun whooping your ass, even though you did kill me once like a dick. Okay. Come on, nope, 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 nope. You gotta let me handle these guys first, and you stay the fuck back. Stay your ass back. I don't want to talk to you, whatever the fuck your goddamn name is. Alright. Why are you so accurate? The fuck? How are you so accurate? Okay, I do not stand for that one. You can say anything you want, but you do not bring Cade into this. I will murder you until you bleed out your asshole. You do not bring Cade into this. You dark motherfucking twisted ass fucking darkness bitch. You son of a bitch. Alright, fucking Crota, how about this? Let's go. Yo, 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 what's up, bitch? And I'm out of ammo. Fuck. Give me ammo. Thank you! And I forgot I have to use this. I have to basically do what the... do the raid. Go up here. Gotta basically do the raid. Alright. Now that he's gonna fucking... just gonna get back up. Go back in here. I remember the fucking raid. It was great. What happened was, we couldn't get it. Well, the team I was raiding with, or the people that I was raiding with, was like pretty experienced, so they knew what to do. And I didn't. I was new to raiding, so what I did was I followed what they were doing, and they basically just cheesed their way.
Crota slaughtered many guardians. The light stood by and did nothing. And a great disaster ensued. In light, there is only death.
That's not true. Light brings us life. Actually. It brings us a lot of things. It helps our plants grow. It helps us grow. It helps a lot of shit, actually. It brings a lot of life. And what was I saying? I'll finish it later. And
come to us. Do not be afraid.
That statue looks a lot like, looks a lot like one of the Awoken statues. Let's collect this. Give me 1 second, though. I wanna do something. Alright, I wanted to collect, to take a couple pictures. So, that's what I did. Okay. Inspect unknown artifact. Unknown.
Your cries for help, and soon we will answer. Who are you? Don't you recognize us? We are not your friend. We are not your enemy. We are your salvation.
Alright, that seems to be it for the DLC. And we only have... I don't know how long we got. I'm recording this on the 11th, and I've been recording this, pretty religiously the past week. So, I'm pretty much finished with the DLCs and stuff. Anyway, the next DLC comes out November 10th. I don't know what time. I do want to live stream it. So, if you're just now discovering my channel and discovering this series, and if you watch the whole thing, if you want to chat on my live stream when I start streaming it, that's awesome. I welcome you. Yeah, other than that, thank you for watching this this series. If you haven't already, check out my Quest to Regain the Light series on D1, Destiny 1. Just clarifying it. I have it in a playlist. All my videos are all like I try to make them into a playlist that way that's all like grouped together that way anyone can find whatever the hell they're looking for. This will also be in a playlist. It's gonna be D2, Destiny 2, or it's just gonna be Destiny 2. So yeah.
What's to be done?
I have more videos if you want to check those out. I recorded a lot of my videos with friends, so check those out. Other than that, thank you all so much for watching. I will let you all go. I will talk to you all in my next video. All right, I'll talk to you all later. Have a good rest of your day, guys.